mistaken, is the one on the Lost Hills. So, who's at level 5? Hi. Nope, level 4 is the one on the island. So, let's see. We do need that. So we need to get more bombs, at least. That has bombs, and let's not waste any more money trying to do that. Okay. I think the one in the corner of the lake, the giant lake, has bombs. I'm gonna check that one out. See, now every screen has at least one secret. Screen, and then that one is the fact that you use the boat there, and that's the same. Nope. Although that does have a pretty cheap shield, that's not what we need. We need bombs. Nope, it doesn't have bombs. The one that is over by the other ferry has bombs, so we're gonna go over there. We just need a few. Ideally, we probably want, you know, 8, maybe 6. 16? 12 bombs? I forget what the maximum number is. Because I know that you can buy more. Let's go to the ferry. Excuse me. I was outside earlier, and I am allergic to everything. Everything under the sun. You name it, I'm probably allergic to it. I'm probably allergic to the sun. Who knows? Okay, so, bombs, yes, there we go. Buy something, will ya? That guy's pretty forceful, isn't he? Buy something, will ya? He doesn't need to be forceful. People will buy something anyway, you know. Anyway, let's go back to that room with all the guys in it. Because the next room, we can just walk right into the thing. So that's not really that big of a deal. But, we have to get through that first door. It requires a lot of tactical placement of bombs in order to do it with only 8 bombs, so we're gonna see if we can do that. And if we can, that'll be great. If we can't do it, then I don't know how we'll get to the next level. So we have to do it. And that's just how you have to look at things in life. You just have to do what you gotta do. Anyway. To be in our way, don't he? I'm in your way. Okay, back into level 3. And to get to okay. One of these guys. Maybe they'll drop some bombs, because we're gonna be using bombs on the enemies if we run out of them. I don't think they'll drop any more bombs if you're already maxed out on bombs. But it's worth trying. And money's good too, right? Okay, so, let's see here. I believe this particular. Ah! This particular level also has the bubble in one of these rooms. Exactly in line with the door in order to open it. Cool. Okay, so this is a room that is going to be very difficult. Let me show you something up here real quick though. Bubbles. Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles. And when you hit them, guess what they do? They don't hurt you, they just make you not able to use your sword. Which doesn't really matter to me right now because I'm not playing. Okay. See? Careful and strategic placement of bombs is paramount to actually getting. I'm not dying. Die! Okay, that's really getting on my nerves. One more bomb. Really? 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 You're really not gonna let me through that door. Okay. That... I don't know, man. I don't know what to say about that. That's really not very fair. He's not dying. There's only one of them. Come on! Oh, really? Let's see if we can run over there and get that. Oh, he's up here. He's gonna get us. Okay, four bombs. I don't know. Four bombs didn't kill one guy, so I don't know if we can kill him. He might be difficult to kill. He might be immortal. I doubt that, though. Oh no, I can't use my... Oh, okay. That's right. I couldn't use it before, anyway. Okay. So. How did we get the other guys? Directly on top of the bomb. He's just not going down, is he? Look at that. Is there some kind of glitch where, like, if he's the last guy in the room, you can't kill him with bombs, you need a sword or something? I don't think so. I don't know why. He's not dying. So, that's the last guy I need to kill in order to get into that room. So... Okay, maybe one of these guys will drop a bomb. More money. So that I could buy a bomb. This is not like Binding of Isaac. You can't buy things inside the dungeon, so I have to go out and go to Sor. Okay, I have enough to buy a bomb, so that's not really a problem. The problem is, that guy, you probably need 8 bombs to kill him. Or more. Because he's just not, he is not going down without a fight. He's the guardian to that last door, and probably, there'll probably be more guardians in there. And look at that, I got some bombs, so that's less of a work to do. Okay, come on. Alright, up you go, up you go. Let's see what's in here. Okay, bombs. Good. Bombs, definitely need bombs. Yeah, bombs are good. Bombs. Oh, can we buy more bombs? Nope. And just wasted 20 gold. But, rupees. I'll remember to say rupees next time. Anyway, rupees don't matter. Let's get back into the dungeon and see if we can't kill that one guy. If he is only one guy still there. Who knows, maybe all the enemies will respawn, and then we'll have to blow him up like 4 times again. And then be like, we can't get past this one guy. Okay. This is gonna be a long episode because I'm trying to kill one guy. Watch bombs drop from everything. Okay, you wanted bombs, right? Here's some bombs. You want bombs? We got bombs! Oh, okay. Realizing that you don't have to actually touch something to use it once you have the... Yeah. Okay. And yes, of course they all respond. So... joking, right? problem. Maybe we should skip level 4 and go into level 5. Don't know what to do here. That guy's just not dying. This episode until I can find some way of getting more bombs to kill this one guy. Huh. Okay. So I'm just gonna put myself over here. And that's about it for this episode. We are stuck trying to kill one guy without the use of a sword. Which is difficult because you can only hit him from behind without a sword or use bombs. And you have to use bombs in such a certain way to, like, get him directly on top of the bomb. So he was not blowing up, basically. Because I was sticking the bomb next to him instead of on top of him. So, just gonna have to wait until next time. Because this is getting a little bit long. Who will solve the problem of bombing this one last guy? Alright, so, next time, we will try to get through this door, and we will get the raft, and we'll head off to level 4. But we did get through level 3, but we didn't get the item, because of one guy, this one guy walking around.